cottage at the bottom of the glen. I've left my bonny lassie bathed in tears. She nearly broke her hair when I said, well, I have to pair, because I'm gone away for 7 years. But she dried her tears away when I spoke about the day that I'd come back again and make her mine. She said, when you cross the sea, I hope you'll write to me. And since I left, I'm singing all the time. Mind, I'm telling you, it's a terrible job when you've got to go away and leave your cheesecake. Of course, I told her, says I, I'll no forget you when I'm away. And I said, I'll remember your feather. I'll send him a box of cigars now and again. And I said, I'll send your mother a quarter of a pound of tea 2 or 3 times. If I can remember. And I said, I'll write to you as often as I can, and I can't do any more. I said, I'll maybe write 4 or 5 times a week to you. Of course, I said, mind you, if I'm very busy engaged fighting with a nigger, I'll no have very much time to write. I'll maybe just have time to drop you a note on the Sunday. Of course, I told her, says I, mind you, if I get killed, I'll stop writing all together, that'll be the end of it. But man, do you know this? Ever since I left her, I can't help it, but you'll hear me singing to myself all the time. She's like the blooming rose, and her neck is like the swan. Her face, it is the sweetest face that ever looked upon. In a rower in the heather, yet the sure as man in John. When I get back again to bonny Scotland. Her cheeks are like the blooming rose, and her neck is like the swan. Her face, it is the sweetest face that ever looked upon. In a rower in the heather, yet the sure as man in John. When I get back again to bonny Scotland. Right now I'm telling you, she's a clinker.